Allison?
Hannah! I wish you were here! I love you. Ooh, tequila! Yes, girl!
Oh boy, sounds like you're having fun. How are you?
I'm so hungry. We should get some food!
I'm not with you right now, but we should definitely get some food. Where are you again?
Oh my god, Hannah, I miss you. These guys were like trying to talk to us.
And I'm not.
Oh, I have to pee.
What?
I have to pee so bad.
Who are you with? Hello? Who are you with?
Who are you?
It's Hannah. You called me. Chelsea? Are you okay? What's happening?
Who are you? Where are you taking me?
Chelsea! Chelsea! Can you hear me? I'm calling the cops.
Oh my god, I can't believe my phone's been on this whole time. Hannah, open up!
Chelsea? Are you here?
Yes, I'm here. I'm hungry. My Uber wouldn't bring me to McDonald's. Fucking Uber.
Son of a... Hey, how's it going? You know you can respond once in a while, right? Look, I've been telling you for a while that the rent is almost due. After tomorrow, we've only got less than a week left, and I'm done holding up your end, alright? I saw what you left on the table. Don't tell me you're back doing that shit again. You need to get your act together.
Look, bitch, just lay off me. Pay my half. Don't worry about where I get my money. Just get the fuck out. I have to find a way to get some money fast.
So the job here is pretty simple. All you have to do is go around the building and check to see if anything's out of the ordinary. You seem like a smart guy. You can handle that.
All right, sounds good. When do I start?
All right, come by tomorrow night and I'll show you around the building.
All right, I'll see you then.
Make sure no one sticks around here after midnight. There's a few confidential files in this room.
What's in this room?
Oh, that room? There's nothing in that room. It's probably best if we leave it alone. Come along now.
I bet that's where he keeps the money.
I hope you remember most of what we talked about today, since you'll be starting tomorrow. Alright, I'm going now. I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow's gonna be a great day.
Thank you.
Did anybody see you come in?
No, I don't think so.
What about the doorman?
He was asleep. I didn't see him.
You sure?
Yeah. Okay. I haven't heard from you in weeks. Where have you been?
I've been busy. My wife needed help redecorating the guest bedroom.
Oh, I see.
It's okay. I'm here now.
Why don't you leave her then? We'd be good together. I'm just really tired of this sneaking around.
I mean, I know you're right, but every time I try to tell her, I just feel so guilty and I can't.
Robert, you have to tell her. The longer this goes on, it's just gonna hurt Crystal more.
You're right. I'll tell her first thing tomorrow morning. I just want to be with you, Tatiana.
You're the sweetest guy ever. I can't wait for you to be all mine. Call me tonight, okay?
Okay.
I can do this. Robert? Hey!
Hey.
So, I need to tell you something.
What's up?
Wait, actually, where were you last night?
Oh, I was with Dave.
Who's Dave? Bar.
Remember my friend Dave from St. John's?
What have I told you about going to bars? Hang out with your friends.
It wasn't that bad.
You told me to spend more time with me.
Yeah, but it wasn't that bad. I was thinking about.
Well, it's more important now that we spend time together because I'm pregnant.
Really?
Yeah, I took a test this morning and I haven't got my period. Aren't you excited?
No, yeah, I'm just like, I can't believe it. Wait, really?
Isn't this what we wanted?
Yeah, but I wasn't expecting this. It's just like, wow.
Well, you better get excited because I already set out Evites for our party tonight. I want to tell everyone.
You sure you don't want to wait?
Yeah, I'm positive.
You're going to go to the doctor, like, make sure, like, you know, that we know, like, this is...
I don't need to go to the doctor. I know I'm pregnant. And I want you to invite everyone. I want Cab to be there. I want Kara, Tatiana.
Okay.
She's my best friend. I want her to be the godmother. Maybe even next day to be the godfather.
Maybe, but
they're gonna be so excited. Tatiana's gonna be so excited.
I definitely will, yeah. I just can't believe it.
Guys,
I have an announcement to make.
Are you finally adopting a dog?
No. Even better.
What's up?
I need to believe it. Robert and I, we're having a baby.
Oh my god!
You just found out today?
Yes.
We have to tell. What are you going to tell her?
I can't tell her now. She's having my kid.
You said you were going to tell her.
But now I can't. How am I going to tell her? I'll figure it out. Look, I'm going to figure it out right now. I can't do that.
We have to. I can't. I can't keep the secret anymore. I can't.
I'll figure something out. Look,
you have to figure it out. We have to tell her.
She said she had something came up, like family, I don't know. She said she'll talk to you later, though. I don't know.
It's so weird. So you just talked to me about everything.
Yeah, I don't know. She told me that something came up that she'll tell you. And then she said she had help.
I thought she'd be more excited about the baby.
I think she's excited. Just, you know, it's shocking because, like, nobody... I'm still shocked.
Isn't it great? We can be together now.
look, guys, they let in the homeless now?
You should lay your hair down, you look like a man.
Jeez, you'd think someone would know better than to look like that.
What's wrong? Looks like you've seen a ghost.
My God, that was pretty messed up.
Maybe she was having a bad day.
Bro, it didn't mean anything. Grow a pair.
I'm just saying.
Shut up, Mac. Come on, that's why nobody likes you. Come on, let's just get this project over with.
Come on.
Hey, so same time tomorrow? Sorry about my friends earlier. For the record, I didn't think you looked too bad today. Honestly, you look pretty great. I gotta get going. So I think you should really stay away from this area. I heard it's pretty unsafe. But yeah, I'll see you around.
I am so done with this project, bro.
Yeah, we're pretty much done.
Actually, we can improve.
Yo.
Did you guys hear about Maggie?
Who is Maggie?
Dude, are you kidding? That weird girl from yesterday?
She's not weird.
Yo, the RA told me that she went to the trail yesterday, and she never came out.
Damn, another victim of the trail.
Yup, UPD went to go investigate. They heard some, like, strange noises. And they heard screaming, too.
That's crazy. It's her fault she went into the haunted forest.
Alright, listen up. This is bullshit. The haunted crap? Fake.
And how the hell do you know that?
There's only one way to find out. Might as well go ourselves.
Whoa. You're fucking crazy. Yeah, agreed.
Ah, come on guys, don't be a pussy like Matt over there. We're going.
Guys, I really don't think this is a good idea.
You don't have to come, Matt. No one's forcing you to do anything.
Yeah, we should go.
I can't see anything. Yo, just turn on your flashlight.
Yo, guys, look.
Dan, you don't think that was Maggie?
No, shut up, Justin. You spread out, guys. Come on. You're too close to me.
This is stupid, bro.
I know, dude.
Yo, I'm gonna check this out. I'm gonna check this out over here.
Okay.
Oh my God!
What the hell, man?
Oh, fuck.
You know, listen, Matt. About us picking on you and everything, I'm real sorry about that.
Thanks, man. That means a lot.
Yeah. You know, we really think you're cool, and, you know, we want to hang out with you more often.
Really? I think I'd like that.
Oh, fuck! Oh, where'd they go? No, Matt, you check that way. I'll go this way.
Angelo?
You're still up for the movie night, right?
Yeah.
You want to meet up on your birthday? I'll bring the cake.
Really? Yeah, it's going to be so much fun. I can't wait.
So everything you need to know is in that fridge. Absolutely.
What time did you wake up to?
1 p.m.
Nice. I got 3 hours of sleep.
Sit through before Pink Floyd comes out.
The comedian, it's just that's not...
I'm going to go get the popcorn.
Basically,
okay.
Just trying to stay awake.
Next time you're going to find yourself sitting at home listening to that album alone.
You never know. How's the family?
Marty's still totally paranoid.
I haven't seen you in forever. Turn 20 soon. How excited are you?
Yeah, I can't wait. We're doing the usual dinner at my place, right?
Yeah, we can't break tradition.
Speaking of, I'm not getting this high because last time I almost dropped it down the stairs.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Karin is getting it this time.
Well, see you tomorrow night. Don't miss us too much.
Don't worry, I won't. Don't forget, the key's under the doormat.
Okay, got it.
Bye.
Bye. Fine. Pretty tired though.
Well, don't forget to check your mail today. I left something for you.
Alright, I'll get in a little while.
I have to go to work now, so I'll call you again later today.
Okay, bye. Love you.
Bye, love you too.
Second floor. Going down. First floor.
Hey.
Going down.
Do you want to meet up now? Carter, she doesn't have to find out.
Lower ground floor.
Yeah, I'll wait for you outside.
Hey, sorry I was late. I missed my bus.
I saw the other girl you were with yesterday, and I overheard your phone call with her today.
You did? You don't think I'm cheating on you, do you?
I know you would never cheat on me, but I'm just tired of feeling worthless. Even when I was standing next to her today, I couldn't stop thinking of how you two would look better together.
Do you think I spent 3 years with you for it to turn out this way?
I know you care, but I can't stop comparing myself to other people.
Can we talk?
It's my birthday. Just leave me alone.
Let's go.
Yo, they're not gonna last more than 90 days. Mm-hmm. Oh, what time is Liv getting here? I don't know, it's already 7. Should we call her? Huh? Oh, she's probably heading over here with Carter anyways.
Uh-huh, you're right.
Alright. Hey! Oh my god. Are you okay?
Oh no, what's wrong? I mean, don't worry too much. If you didn't mean to break up with him, I'm sure you can talk about it.
Yeah, he's understanding. I'm sure he'll get back with you if you talk to him.
I've noticed that you've been insecure about yourself for a long time, and I tried to show you I cared as much as I really did. If you really felt this way for a long time, then I feel like we might as well break up.
But...
And if things get better with yourself, maybe things get better between us. But right now, I don't think it's working out.
You said this is what you wanted to get her, right?
Should we meet there to pick it up?
Yeah, my parents said they'd be done with it tomorrow afternoon, so... Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, also, make sure she doesn't find out. I don't want her getting the wrong idea, you know?
Yeah, she won't find out. This is perfect.
Hey man, apologize to my friend here. You'll regret it if you don't.
Help! Help! My leg!
Good evening, everyone. My name is Anchorman, and tonight, we come from you live from Roth Pond, where the infamous villain Trashman is wreaking havoc on the area.
I come to you live from the scene where the infamous villain Trashman is. Oh my god. No, what is he doing?
It seems as though Trashman has destroyed our helicopter. We can only hope that our hero arrives to save the day.
Why am I not surprised that it's you again, Trashman? I should have known, given the smell that's filling the area.
Indeed. Give up, Trashman. I don't want to hurt you. You were like a brother to me.
Maybe I was, before you cursed me on that fateful day.
Man, am I glad to have you as my best friend, T-Man.
I'm glad to have you as my environmentally cautious best friend as well, Blue Bro. Speaking of which, let me go clean that up.
Good on you. Together we can save this polluted world.
Trashman, watch out! How was I supposed to know that you would get hit by a garbage truck full of radioactive waste?
You left me there to die. You should have been there for me. Thanks to you, I've become this monster. I'm gonna get my revenge on you for this.
It's over, Trashman.
It's never over. For as long as I'm alive, I will pollute this world.
And I'll start with this.
This device will pump all the trash that I've collected into the Atlantic Ocean.
Say goodbye to the fishes, Recycler.
No, don't do it, Trashman.
I will fix this dirty world in your memory before it was able to pollute your brain. Goodbye, Trashman.